Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is the 19th of October. It is 8 p.m. And this is Weekly Toho Roulette. I am Buckminst. We will not be having a left-handed schmo because he is currently exploring glorious Nippon! Lucky bastard. My cat has now joined me. We will also be joined by left-handed Shutaro. Or is that right-handed Shutaro? Maybe it's ambidextrous Shutaro. It's hard to say. But he will be fulfilling the role of left-handed schmo this evening. Hope you've all had a good weekend so far. Mine is shaping up to be too short, as usual. Always too short. Unfortunately, I now can no longer play games because my cat has decided that right now she needs to be snuggled into my arms. So that is where she is at the moment. It's a little hard to game when she has one of my arms pinned. So I guess we're just going to have to call the stream. You know how it is. Cat comes first. Yeah, I didn't think you guys were going to buy that. She is actually in my arms cuddling up right now. So I'm going to have to kick her out in a minute. Because I can't keep rambling on. Hi. Yes. Yes, I feel your face. Hi. Silly girl. Cat demands. Yes. Yes, Eru does. Yes, she does. And we must obey because I am staff. There's a veterinary clinic that I pass by on my bus route in the mornings that has funny sayings on their signs. And the current one is one that I've seen before, which is, dogs have owners, cats have staff. It's so true. Are you going to let me play games yet? No? No, you're going to get more comfortable? If I had the webcam connected to this machine, I would show you the cat. But I do not have a webcam connected to the gaming rig currently. So we will not be doing so. No cat cam for you. Hi. Yes. Yes, you're in my way. You know, I'm just going to have to put you down here in a second, right? Nope, nope, nope. She's trying to snuggle back in again. You are a pill. Yes, you are. But don't give me that look. Yes, I'm trying to irritate you into going away because I don't want to be mean and just throw you down. Yes, the god of lunatics is here, Wolfkin. Actually, Eru, my cat, will be playing the games today. So, any deviation from my usual gaming skill can be attributed to my cat. Yes, I'm talking about you to the viewers. You look so satisfied, you jerk. I don't know how she does it either. It's like cats have radar where they can tell you're about to focus on something and they choose that exact moment to interrupt to make sure that the focus target is them. It never fails. I'll fire up a game. My cat will have been nowhere to be seen. Suddenly she shows up. It just happens. It's the way it is. She does. She uses her Toho skills in real life. I'm pretty sure that she has learned how to gap from Yukari. See the aforementioned cat appears out of nowhere. Yes, I'm talking about you. May I play games? Yeah. No. Am I gonna be able to play games at all tonight? Answer Hazy, ask again later. No. Yes. All right, you. Scoot. She's glaring at me now, but too bad for her. It had to be done. Do I even know how? Have I mentioned that he's from the Eye of Sauron and repent? Oh God, the brown eye. Yes. So I was driving my elementary school kids to school earlier this week, and I'm making a turn onto the the second to last street I have to go on in order to get to the school. And I'm just tooling along, and all of a sudden one of my little first graders looks up at me just right in my face and goes, "Do you even know what you're doing?" My immediate response was, "Nope." Then I kept driving. Tay, what am I playing today? Playing Udolg. They're on to me. Yes, they're on to me. They have realized that I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. I guess I actually am playing Udolg. Okay, that's fine. Yes, I know I haven't updated Udog. Shut up. I'll update off of 1.00 alpha if I can, whenever I decide to. You'll be an adult one day too. Yeah, no kidding. Of course, my controller would stop as soon as I actually get into the game. Why? You're gonna connect, right? You were just active. Thank you. Oh, my Lord. The AI rebellion begins. Yeah, no kidding. Do I want to be Aum or do I want to be Tsukasa? Let's be Tsukasa today. Wait, are you a YouTuber, Tsukasa? Is that what you just said? Mikasa Tsukasa? I see what you did there. That's bomb. That's not what I meant to hit. Okay. That's what I meant to hit, but. Wow, really? I just get sidebars? Okay, Tsukasa. I keep hitting bombs. Never gonna build up any energy this way. Can you just go away, whoever the hell I'm fighting? Oh wait, it's Sane. I'm sure I deserved that. Okay, that's interesting. Yep, classic case of talk shit, get hit. Arf, arf. Yay, I won. Oh, hi, Ron. Dead otter. Heck. Heck. Okay, so far, I'm not really a fan of Tsukasa. I'm not gonna blame everything that's happened on her, but I'm still not a fan. Oh god, spinning Shikigamis! Don't get chainsawed! Chen! Fuck! Oh my god. Go away! I'm gonna die to every boss, probably. the fuck are you? Hi, it's me, Goku. Oh! It's Wukong!
Goku! You haven't finished training yet!
Oh god, evil breadsticks! For lots of sticks. Oh, God. Hi, Saki. Hey, Saki, do you like breadsticks? Give me back my shield! You can't keep it! That's right, run away! I hate you, Saki. You suck. Ah, it's you again. You suck. Yes. Yes, that is exactly what I meant. Eat stale Olive Garden breadsticks. Dude, garlic breadsticks are awesome. I totally want some garlic breadsticks now. Damn it! Utter defeat! That's good enough anyway. I am the most deadest of parrots, yes. Oh, I forgot to turn that off. Yes, Steam, I know there's a cloud conflict. You want to know why there's a cloud conflict for this game? I don't own it on Steam. Yet somehow Steam seems to think it needs to do things. Shu, are you ready? Well, yeah, I mean, if you want to get really technical about that, I only have licenses to games on Steam. I don't actually own them. And now it has to actually report the fact that you're not buying the game, you're buying a license. Shu is ready. Well, we're going to go ahead and hand things over to right-handed Shutaro for more weekly Toho Roulette, so stay tuned. There's more Danmaku coming at you. You're on GBN.